Just minutes ago, DeGangi survived Corkscrew. Yes, but couldn't get past the dungeon. Still, that was good enough to punch his ticket to the finals. Ken Fleck.